I will lift up my eyes to the hills. Where does my help come from? My help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He restores my soul. Blessed is the man who trusts in the Lord, whose confidence is in him. He will be like a tree planted by the water that sends out its roots by the stream. The words have transcended more than 3,000 years with a message that will endure forever. Time and again, the writers of Scripture look to the world around them to help describe the most extraordinary bond in the universe, the personal relationship between the God of creation and anyone who will accept him as Lord. The promises bring lasting and familiar images to mind. You shall have peace like a river. The righteous will shine like the sun. I have wiped away your transgressions like a thick cloud. And as we reflect upon both the miracle of creation and the truth of God's word, the accounts of his love, care, and a new way of living often become even richer and more meaningful. Travel with us now on a spiritual odyssey, a journey filled with the glories of the Creator's heart as well as his hand, and experience, perhaps in a new way, the presence and fellowship of God. The heavens declare the glory of God. The skies proclaim the work of his hands. Day after day they pour forth speech. Night after night they display knowledge. There is no speech or language where their voice is not heard. Their voice goes out unto all the earth, their words to the ends of the earth. Lift your eyes and look to the heavens. Who created all these? He who brings out the starry host one by one. Because of his great power and mighty strength, not one of them is missing. He determines the number of stars and calls them each by name. Great is our Lord, and mighty in power. His understanding has no limit. Do you not know? Have you not heard? It is He, God, who sits enthroned above the circle of the earth. He stretches out the heavens like a canopy and spreads them out like a tent to live in. Surely the nations are like a drop in a bucket. They are regarded as dust on the scales. He weighs the islands as though they were fine dust. For He views the ends of the earth and sees everything under the heavens. Our Lord, how majestic is Your name in all the earth. Therefore I tell you, do not worry about your life, what you will eat or drink, or about your body, what you will wear. Is not life more important than food, and the body more important than clothes? Look at the birds of the air. They do not sow or reap or store food away in barns, and yet your heavenly Father feeds them. Are you not much more valuable than they? And why do you worry about clothes? See how the lilies of the field grow. They do not labor or spin. Yet I tell you that not even Solomon in all his splendor was dressed like one of these. If that is how God clothes the grass of the field, which is here today and tomorrow is thrown into the fire, will He not much more clothe you? So do not worry, saying, what shall we eat, or what shall we wear? Your heavenly Father knows that you need these things. But seek first His kingdom and His righteousness, and all these things will be given to you as well. Why are you downcast, O my soul? Why so disturbed within me? Put your hope in God, for I will yet praise Him, my Savior and my God. Deep calls to deep in the roar of your waterfalls. All your waves and breakers have swept over me. By day the Lord directs His love. At night His song is with me. A prayer to the God of my life. He is robed in majesty. The Lord is robed in majesty and is armed with strength. Your throne was established long ago. You are from all eternity. The seas have lifted up, O Lord. The seas have lifted up their voice. The seas have lifted up their pounding waves. Mightier than the thunder of the great waters, mightier than the breakers of the sea, the Lord on high is mighty. You are mighty, O Lord, and your faithfulness surrounds you. You rule over the surging sea. When its waves mount up, you still them. Your arm